Local deputies are investigating what they say is a puppy mill operation, but the district attorney isn't convinced. Delaware County Sheriff's deputies say they found between 50 to 80 dogs in a community called Sandusky near the Arkansas-Oklahoma state line. Melissa Kelly has more on tonight's big story. Melissa, deputies say the dogs are not living in good conditions.
The woman who says she owns the dog says she gives the dogs food and water every day, but sheriff's officials say they're very concerned about shelter and the amount of dogs that are living inside the kennels. Captain Charlie Melton is reviewing pictures taken of the dogs.
And water, if there's water in there, it's you can't see it, or I can't see it.
Melton says he's upset by the situation.
I think it is very bad and despicable, just terrible conditions.
He says the owner should face animal cruelty charges, but the assistant district attorney says that's not likely. We spoke to the assistant DA today who said the case does not fit the Oklahoma statute of animal cruelty, but he is continuing to review the case.
I think it's a typical puppy mill.
Melton says that Patricia Montgomery said she owned the dogs.
Some of these animals supposedly were going back to Arkansas, and some of them was going to be sold.
Both Montgomery and her brother, Theodore Rushing, owned the land where the dogs were found. And again, deputies say Montgomery's brother, Theodore Rushing, owns some of the land where those dogs were found in Delaware County. And you may remember that name. Theodore Rushing is facing 37 counts of animal cruelty in Arkansas after several malnourished dogs were found in Madison County about 3 weeks ago.
Do you remember?
Okay, Melissa, thank you. If the owners of the dogs found in Oklahoma face charges for animal cruelty, they'll have to face felony charges.
And that could mean up to 5 years in prison if convicted.